Coming up next on Between the Lions, the E sound made by the letter Y. Ready?
Hey, I'm hanging here anyway. I might as well watch. And so should you.